Welcome to a tutorial on cropping your photos to be the right size for Instagram stories. Please like the video if it helps you. Let's begin. First, we need to download a photo editing app. My favorite is called Pixlr. Open the App Store and search for Pixlr. It is available for both iOS and Android. Download and install it. Open it once it's finished. Select Photos, and choose the photo you want to use. Now select the Tools button. It is the button that looks like two circles. In the Tools menu, select Crop. From the preset photo options, choose 16:9. 16:9 is the aspect ratio used by Instagram stories. If the 16:9 you chose is showing it in landscape mode, tap it again and it will convert to portrait mode. Now you can drag your crop around to the position that looks best. When you have your desired crop, tap on the green tick at the bottom. To save your image, tap Done. Now tap Save Image, and the image will be saved to your camera roll. Now open up Instagram, and we will post our new image to our story. As you can see, the crop fits perfectly on Instagram stories. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please give the video a like if it helped you, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more social media tutorials.